love that's only slightly soiled.
Love for Sale, sung by a streetwalker and three girlfriends in Cole Porter's musical The New Yorkers, was considered scandalous when introduced in 1930. Banned from radio play, Libby Holman's and Fred Waring's versions of the ballad both became big hits in 1931 and helped to further Porter's reputation as a sophisticated and often bawdy lyricist. But Love for Sale was not Porter's entree into the creation of suggestive lyrics. A great admirer of the comic songs of the Savoy operas of Gilbert and Sullivan, he introduced Let's Do It in the 1928 musical Paris. Let's Do It paired rhyming verses coupling human ethnic groups, birds, animals, and even insects. One original verse boldly stated, "Moths in your rugs do it. What's the use of mothballs?" But Cole Porter was more than a lyricist. Unlike many of his counterparts, such as Ira Gershwin, Lawrence Hart, and Oscar Hammerstein, he wrote music as well as words, pairing his lyrics with beautiful, haunting melodies, unexpected rhythms, and complex key and chord changes. In 1934, Porter wrote the music for what would be his most successful and enduring show, one that would be revived on Broadway twice in recent history, winning the Tony Award in 2011 for Best Broadway Revival. That musical was Anything Goes. Originally starring Ethel Merman, the story centers around madcap antics on a cruise ship sailing from New York to London. Porter's lyrics reflect attitudes of the times and the break with conventionalism.
Was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good offers to who once knew better words, now only used for letter words. Writing prose, anything goes. The world has gone mad today.
Though Porter suffered chronically from a leg injury resulting from a riding accident in the late 30s, he continued to compose into the 1950s. He scored major successes with Kiss Me Kate in 1948, Silk Stockings in 1955, and the movie High Society in 1956. The beautifully simple song True Love, sung by Bing Crosby and Grace Kelly in the film, was Porter's last major hit.
For you and I have a guardian. With nothing to do but to give to you and to give to me love forever through love.
Cole Porter died in 1964 at the age of 73.